In this instructional video, we will go over the steps to replace a paper transfer roller. Please note, you will receive a transfer roller with the purchase of a new fuser. There is no need to purchase individually. Step 1. Open the bypass door. Step 2. Open the paper transfer case assembly. Step 3. Push clips inward on each side of the paper transfer roller. Remove the roller. Step 4. When installing the new paper transfer roller, ensure that the springs sit in their mounts as pictured.